coach Kevin Long out. You know, we've talked a lot about Kevin Long and how he's helped guys out. He's helped Swisher out. He's helped Granderson out, Teixeira at times. Don't forget, he helped Joe Girardi out as well. He had a drill that they were doing in the cage. And Girardi took about 15 swings and went deep on the last one.
We were kidding Joe about it, and he said, well, honestly, the only reason I was doing the drill because he wants to bring it back home and teach his kids. Weight transfer, getting the barrel and the back to the ball, things that you and I know nothing about.
We know a little bit about it, and that's only we want to do opposite of what those guys are trying to do. Two strikes.
Did you ever go deep play?
I did, and to tell you the story, I went deep in two successive games. Nice. So that tells you how many dry periods there were before and after.
And the only reason a guy like John would ask the question of you would be, oh really, because I would
no peeing in the house.